Hi, I'm Nick from Design School. Okay, so a viewer has just clicked on your video. How will you keep them engaged and let them know what's to come? Using a YouTube intro will help grab your audience's attention with a visual hook. The YouTube intro is a staple design element of all successful YouTubers. It tells people who and what they're watching and helps increase retention and watch time. Today, we'll show you how to design an eye-catching animated YouTube intro within the Canva editor. These days, you don't need expensive editing software to create a YouTube intro. Canva's free, easy, and intuitive editor has a library of templates to help you start inspired. With Canva, you can work smarter to create impactful assets for your YouTube channel. A YouTube intro is a short introductory clip at the start of your YouTube video, acting as the title screen. It usually includes the channel name, logo, a catchy musical sting, and your brand colors. Much like the intro at the beginning of this video. Your YouTube intro is a powerful tool for hooking viewers, keeping them on your channel, and converting them to subscribers. You can elevate your YouTube channel by designing and including intros across all your videos. It will make your videos and channel appear more professional and cohesive, strengthening your brand and your offering. With thousands of templates available, Canva helps you create engaging intros for YouTube quickly and easily. In Canva, search for YouTube intro. Once you find a design or animation you like, you can customize it to make it your own. First, open up your chosen template. At the bottom, you'll see these pages, which are different clips for your YouTube intro. You can rearrange, shorten, or lengthen them by clicking and dragging. To edit them, simply click on one and customize the elements in the Canva editor. You can change the background image or video, customize the text, font, and color. And make your YouTube intro truly unique by uploading your own videos into the Canva editor. You can drag and drop your videos and use them as design elements in your design. You can even add animation to different elements. Try combining different animation effects on different elements to create dynamic movement. Want to add transitions between pages? At the bottom, click the plus sign between pages and then click Add Transition. Once you select a transition, you can customize the duration and the direction. Canva's video editor also makes it super easy to create a video from scratch with a blank design. Here's how. In the Canva editor, search video. This creates a design in the correct dimensions for YouTube. That's 1920 by 1080 pixels. Create a blank video and start customizing the background. You could change the color to match your brand color palette or use a photo. We're going to add video by going to the Elements tab and clicking See All Videos. You can also upload and use your own content here. Adjust the video until it fills the frame. Now we have a background, we can continue building our YouTube intro on top. Next, we'll add a headline for your video, explaining what your video is all about. Let's add a visual element too. This creates some eye-catching movement and acts as a quick visual hook for your audience. Now that we've finished the first page, we can adjust the length down here. Or get started on the next scene. You can duplicate this scene like this. This lets us easily customize the second page. We're going to use this page to list another benefit or hook for the video. We can change the background to another video, a photo, or a color. We'll keep this one the same for now, then change the text. And we'll replace the visual element too. Search for a visual element to match and then add that in. You can add animation to these elements by clicking here. This makes your design more dynamic and eye-catching. The last page we'll add to the YouTube intro is your logo or a channel name. These crucial design elements will remind people of your brand and help increase retention for subscribers. Let's duplicate the second page and replace the background with a different video by searching for videos in the Elements tab. Next, we'll replace the visual element and text with your logo. To help make it stand out from the other pages, we'll change the animation up here. Final touch for your YouTube intro is to add some music. Audio plays an important role in setting the mood of your video. And who doesn't love a song? To make your audio search easier, Canva's huge library of free audio tracks is organized into different genres or moods. Let's take a look. Go to the Elements tab, then down to Audio, and then See All. You can scroll through the different genres at the top, or scroll down and preview the tracks to get some ideas. You can adjust the audio track to sync with your video by double-clicking on the purple audio region in the timeline below. Then click and drag to choose a different part of your track. Or add effects, like fade in and fade out, by clicking on audio effects here. If you've finalized your video and you've checked everything and it's all good, then you're ready to download. Simply click the Share and Download button. To make it easier, the default file type for video is MP4, the right video format for video editing software and YouTube. Now your intro is ready to be added to your video and uploaded to YouTube. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial and we'll catch you in the next one.
Hey, did you learn something? Why don't you hit subscribe, maybe even a like. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.